fucking cold. Got me on antibiotics and promethazine. That shit will fucking knock your dick in the dirt. Pretty obvious something's occupying the fucking moon. And all that shit maneuvers around like nothing man has created. Nothing I've ever seen moves as quick and fast and turns and spins and does the shit that I see. Look at that. Whew, right straight through. They want another one. I mean, fuck it. Let's talk about it. Let me recenter this shit. You can plainly see the full circle of the moon, and only part of it's lit up. And you can see shit flying onto it and off of it and past it. And that mist, you can't see it with the naked eye. But this is the right time to film with the contrast on high. If you want to see these things flying around the fucking moon. And they move so fast that when you try to get still shots of it, they're in between the frames. So it's real hard. I got a pile of them that I fucking want to put together as a GIF, so you can see that I did capture some of these things in frame, zipping around the moon. I'm not on a quest or a campaign. I'm not on any kind of mission. I'm just filming this shit and sharing it with everybody. Like another bird zip by, or a bat. The way to see these fucking things I'm talking about is look around the outside of the moon. and they're about the same color as the moon. They're silver, and they're circular. Like the activity I was catching a little while ago, starting to slow down now. Not seeing as many now. It's getting dusty up there. Like I said, with the naked eye, you can't see the shit. Wonder if I can catch that airplane zipping by up there. Guess not.